How's your first feedback, Lanark?
More detailed.
Did you get a new wheel?
A while ago.
See those tactics?
These Caymans seem to suit the Clark boys.
They nice.
Yeah, it's really nice.
This Maserati's trying to kill me at every corner. Oh!
Yeah, it's got lots of wiggle, eh?
Sorry, Mike, I was on your right. I guess you didn't see me. Sorry, buddy.
It's okay.
I'll let you catch up.
No, okay, I gotta return, I gotta go to pits.
Oh, sorry, man.
Oh, I gotta track him though.
Controls locked for 3 minutes and 33 seconds.
Oh, because you got towed to pits, right?
Move.
Yeah, you couldn't move.
It was revving, but I wasn't.
That was the most aggressive getting out of the way I've ever seen, Mike.
Yeah, this car is not working.
You can swap it for Ace too, because there's a qualifying in between.
Yeah, I'm going to. Probably be a fun car if everybody was in one.
Yeah, we did it at Laguna once, remember? Ryland was there even.
Well, that was a while ago.
I think I remember that one too.
Damn it, you guys talking making me just lose concentration.
You lose concentration? I was actually talking.
I know. I had to process and analyze what you guys were saying and make sense of it.
How's Lanark doing?
All right. How many track limits do you get before a drive through?
Four. Get the drive through on the fourth, I think.
Yeah. There should be an indicator on the somewhere in your field of view. So it's warning and track cuts in yellow and a number beside it.
Warning. Cut and you lift off the gas, I think it won't give you the track limit, will it? Isn't that
cool? It compares your time to how you did on the previous laps.
cars are a lot of fun.
Yeah, they're fun to race. They're slow to lap, but they're fun to race.
Can I actually keep it up with you?
You usually keep up with me.
I haven't been much in the OOR races. Fast.
Let's not get carried away now.
Faster than me.
You're having the same challenge I did. You and I are faster in different parts of the corner.
Yeah.
Freak.
What happened?
I just pushed a bit too much.
Disappeared, man.
Dang it.
You went right into a wall or something. I couldn't catch you, but no.
Oh, no way. Oh, my God. Yeah, I can't even get to desktop. I'm going to do a reboot.
Okay. Good race, Devin.
That was fun.
checking out. The center there. Is there a trigger word for Philip to make him spin like Taylor used to have? You need to know, ask him for a friend.
I just spin in general. No words necessary.
Just talk shit about World of Warcraft or something.
Yeah. Hey,
nobody he's had any murder.
Remember, oh my god, I'm gonna take my headset off.
My grandfather used to play World of Warcraft. That would have been impressive if you made that work, Devin. It's one corner I can't get through in the whole track.
It's hard to see the turn in there. I find in the dark I'm quite happy to follow somebody because their lights light up the road ahead.
Yeah, definitely.
Fastest lap. See, you get back into the old Aston. That's all it takes.
Is Philip coming back to us?
Maybe.
Oh, he's taking...
Who's going to be king of the Mausers? Tay-Tay or the Big Pierogie?
Big Pierogie.
Second of them now, but can't catch them.
Hi, Devin.
I see you.
I'm still focused on the two of you almost drove into you.
Of my chance and I missed it. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again.
It's about to get interesting.
Oh boy.
That was aggressive.
Victim number one.
Traction control.
Ooh, P-Clar almost ate it.
That's close. Sorry for almost murdering you.
Sorry. Sweating like a pig.
Yeah, for real.
Oof, somebody just rage quit.
Freak.
Rage quit.
I accumulated too much damage.
You could have at least rage parked.
Oh, I'm in the, I'm in pit lane.
Sorry.
That's right.
Did you guys kill each other?
No, I straightened him out.
The little Punterino.
I turned in and then suddenly there were two other things on my radar. I was like, ooh.
Nice.
Oh, my P-Clar is after me. Don't make any silly mistakes up there, Devin.
Yep.
Oh, shit. Sorry, I bounced.
You alive?
Yeah, I bounced on the sausage and hit you. Sorry.
No worries. Wow, that was a crazy last lap.
Man, I just like split right between you guys.
Guys. Yeah, they did all the first to last challenge in the last two laps, but
you held it pretty well there, at the outset, Philip.